to Bridget, a Harris Teeter shopper. We've got her last grocery receipt. We're going to buy the same stuff and see the difference. Let's shop.
Let's go.
You pay $4.25 every day at Walmart.
$2.92.
That's a $1.33 pointer. Cranberry juice, you paid $6.39. Walmart, $3.98. With your big card, $8.99, $6.47. She saved $1.41. You spent $1.428. That's a 19% savings. Take the challenge. Bring your last grocery receipt to Walmart and compare the prices. You'll see the difference.